Hello, you're watching InstaForex TV with me, Olga Vitkovskaya. The positive US statistics released at the end of the last week made investors who have recently preferred risky currencies change their mind. Under such conditions, this popular safe haven asset has been declining in price since the start of the week. Yesterday, the gold quote plunged to the level of $1,442 per troy ounce. The bearish trend may only be interrupted by some geopolitical uncertainty and exacerbation of the conflict between Israel and Syria. However, recent hints of the ECB president Mario Draghi that the rate will be cut further due to a worsening economic situation in the Eurozone may prompt gold uptrend. And yet, besides fundamentals, there is also technical analysis. According to technical analysis, the gold downtrend is to remain for the time being. Most of leading experts expect the price of a troy ounce to dip to $1,430 in the short term and to $1,300 by the end of 2014. Watch InstaForex News to know further gold price moves. Stay with us to be in step with trends. Goodbye.